Welcome back. This is the part 2 of BlueXP Backup and Recovery Service for Oracle on Azure NetApp Files. In the previous demo, we covered how to add host and push Oracle plugin to the host. In this demo, we are going to backup Oracle database via a custom policy. So let's go ahead and protect this database. You have to click on kebab icon and say assign policy. But before that, let's create policy. You can actually use the existing policies, but for this demo, let's create one. Provide the policy name. You can actually change the backup name format, but for now, I'll just keep it as it is. So backup scope, it is full backup. So under snapshot, schedule and retention, we have hourly, daily, weekly and monthly. Just setting up for 15 minutes. And then let's have 3 copies and you can schedule it for how many days you want. So similarly, you can have the daily schedules as well. There is optional scripts that you can provide post backup job. Provide the name of the script. Other parameters, I'm keeping it as it is. And I'm clicking on create. So here you see the policy has been successfully created. Click on the policy and say assign. So once the policy has been assigned, the status of this database is changed to protected. Now just click on the kebab icon here. And we can actually trigger an on-demand backup using the same policy or a different policy. So let's say create backup, that is on-demand backup, instead of waiting schedule to kick in. So as part of a backup, these are the steps that is getting executed. And if there is any problem, any issues, it will be showcased here. You can actually go through it and then take the corrective action. So now the backup is already done. You can see that it is successful. Let's go back to the applications and check the status, which can be done using the kebab icon again. Click on view details. Here you see that the storage has been detected, the database type has been detected, and also you can see the backups has been enlisted here. Thanks for watching this demo. Please do check out the third part of the demo that covers restore of Oracle database. Feel free to reach out to us at ngbackupapps@netapp.com.